Hello children, welcome to Math Park. In our park, today we are going to learn about significant figures. Children, this topic is very important for everyone, even for the college level. Because several times you are asked to write the answers up to one significant figure, two significant figures, three significant figures. You will understand the difference between the rounding and significant figures. So please watch till end to understand this topic better. So what are significant figures and what are the rules? So to round a number to given number of significant figures, we use these rules. So the first one, it says, count along the digits to the required number of significant figures. So the most significant figure is the first non-zero figure. So you can say that all non-zero figures are significant. Second thing you remember, so if the next digit is less than 5, we leave the digit before it as it is. Okay, and if it is 5 or more, you must round it up the digit before it. That is, we add 1 to the previous digit. The another important thing is the leading zeros are not significant. That means the leaders, zeros which are before the number are not significant at all. The trailing zeros are significant if there is a decimal point. Okay, trailing means the tail which come at the end. So this you will understand when we are solving the problem, children. And the trapped zeros are always significant. So if you remember these 5 points, you will understand the significant figures very clearly and you will not lose the marks at all. So we start with our first question. Write 53,872 correct to 2 significant figures. So if you are asked to look for 2 significant figures, we will look for the third one. So what is the third one? It is 8. Since it is 8, you will have to round up the previous digit. Okay. So rounding the previous digit means adding 1 to that. So what did we do here? We added 1 to this 3 here. Okay. So we added 1 to 3. That is how you got this as 54,000 to 2 significant figures. Remember, these zeros are not significant, but the value should be the same. See, it is 5 digit number. So it has to be your 5 digit number, your significant figures. Some students make a mistake of just writing this as 54. So that is wrong, remember. So it has to be equivalent. So the number is 5 digit number. Your the significant figures number is also supposed to be a 5 digit number. The thing is, the significant figures here are only 5 and 4. These 3 zeros are not significant. They are the trailing zeros. Remember, the trailing zeros are not significant. Now let's take another question, children. Here, 74,408, you have to write to correct 1 significant figure. So if you have to write to 1 significant figure, look at the second. So second is 4 again. So 4 is less than 5. So the digit before it will not change. So it remains 70,000. All other places it becomes 0. Okay. So 70,000 is the number 74,408 to correct 1 significant figure, remember. So significant figure here is only 7. These trailing zeros are not significant again. Remember the value, okay? So again, these are 5 digits. So your significant figure answer, what you are writing, is supposed to be in 5 digits only. Okay. So write 6.439 correct to 3 significant figures. Okay, 3 significant figures. Now here, all the figures here are significant. The question itself is a 4 significant figures. Why? Because all non-zero digits are significant. So if you have to write to 3 significant figures, what will you do? You will look for the 4th one. It is 9. If it is 9, then you will have to round up the previous digit. That means you will add 1 to the previous digit. And then it becomes 6.44 to 3 significant figures. Okay. Though it looks like rounding up, but there is a difference. You must have seen in the previous one, right? So remember the significant figures up to 2-3 significant figures. It is 6.44. All 6.44 are significant. Let's take another question. Write 0.00342 correct to 2 significant figures. Now these 3 zeros which are in the beginning, okay, leading zeros, they are not significant. So our first significant figure here is 3, right? And if you have to write two significant figures, so I have to look for the third one. So third one here is 2. So which is again less than 5. So there won't be any change in the previous digits. So our answer to two significant figures will be 0.0034. Understanding, children? Everyone? Okay. Let's move on to the next question. Write 0.00899 correct to two significant figures. Again, this is the number with three significant figures. So if I have to write to two significant figures, I have to go for the third one. Now, third one here is 9. So what will I do here? If it is 9, so that means I have to round up. So I have to add 1 over here. If I'm adding 1 here, 9 plus 1 is 0. 9 plus 1 is 10, carry 1. 8 plus 1 is 9. And I'm getting 0.0090. So the significant figures here are this 9 and 0. Here the trailing 0 is significant because there is a decimal point. Okay, the trailing 0. This is 0 is significant because there is a decimal point. Remember these concepts very well, children. So this is how next was 9. So we rounded up and we got the answer as 0.0090 to two significant figures. Okay, let's check now. Recap, a quick recap. So we are going to solve some questions here. Okay, we are going to round up the given numbers to two significant figures, three significant figures and four significant figures. Okay, so come on. So let's start with the first one. 4,512. So if I have to go for two significant figures, so my first two figures are significant, 4 and 5. So I should look for the third one. So it is 1. So there won't be any change. So up to two significant figures, my answer is going to be 4500. If I have to round up the same number to three significant figures, so the first three significant figures are 4, 5, 1. I go to the next one, which is 2, which is less than 5. So no change in the previous. So my answer to three significant figure is 4, 5, 1, and 0. If I have to write four significant figures, actually all of these figures are significant. So my answer to four significant figures is 4, 5, 1, 2 itself. Understood, children? Let's take one more question. Come on, I want you all to try this. Come on, pause the video and try this. Let's begin. Okay, check your answers. Check your answers, children. So if it is two significant figures, so my first significant figure is 6, the next is 4. So I should look for the next one, which is third one, which is 7, right? So if it is more than 5, so I'll have to add 1 here. So my answer to two significant figures is 0.006. And I have to add 1 over here to 5, which is my answer to two significant figures. Remember, these leading zeros are not significant. Okay. So if I have to round up to or express in the three significant figures, so I have to look for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and the third digit, the next fourth significant figure, right, which is 3. So my answer, since it is 3, there won't be any change over here. There won't be, it is less than 5, so no change. So my answer to three significant figures is 0.00647. Since it was 3, no change. Up to four significant figures. So 1, 2, 3, 4, these are significant. I should look for this one now. I have to look for this one. So it is 5 and more. So my answer is going to be 0.00647. Now I have to look for the fourth one. Now four significant figure is 3, which I have to round up. I have to add 1 here. So this becomes 6474. So this is the answer up to four significant figures. Okay, let's take one more question. Come on, try this one. Try this one. If I ask you up to how many significant figures is the given question, so this is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This number itself is the 6 significant figures, remember. So the trapped zeros are always significant. So now if you are asked to write up to two significant figures, then I have to look for the third one, my third place. Okay, third significant figure. So the third significant figure is here 0. So there won't be any, now it is a decimal point. Okay, so the value is 31 point something. So two significant figures, my answer is going to be simply 31. Okay, then if it is three significant figures, I go to the fourth one. So the fourth one here is again 0. So no change. So my answer is going to be 31.0. This 0 is significant, remember, because there is a decimal point. If I have to write for four significant figures, so 1, 2, 3, 4, these are significant. So I have to look for this 7. It is more than 5. So what will I do? I'll have to add 1 to this place. So this becomes 31.01 to 4 significant figures. Understanding, children? Okay, let's take one more question. 32.0.55. Okay, now this number itself is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All the 5 are significant places. So I have to write two significant places. So I have to look for the third one. It is 0. Okay, so what do? I don't do any change. I simply write 320. The number should be closer to this. I have to ignore these decimals because it is up to 2 significant figures. So 2 significant figures here are 3 and 2. For 3 significant figures, I have to look for the fourth one, which is 5. So then I will have to add 1 here. So up to 3 significant figures, my answer is going to be 321. And if I have to write to 4 significant figures, then I have to look for this one. So then I'll have to add 1 over here. So up to 4 significant figures, my answer is going to be 320. I have to add 5 here, 1, because this is more than 5. 5 and more than 5, we add 1. So this is 6. So this is my answer up to 4 significant figures. Understanding, children? Okay, let's take up one last question. Come on, try this one. And yes, come on, check your answers and pat yourself, those who are getting correct. Great. Okay. This video is very important. Share with your friends, children, if you like it. Up to 2 significant figures. Okay. So 2 significant figures, all of these figures are significant because they are non-zero. I should look for this. So it is 8 and more. So I'll have to add 1 over here. So I get up to 2 significant figures. I get 3.6. Okay. If I have to write for 3 significant figures, then I have to look for this line. Then I'll be adding 1 over here. So I get 3.5. I'm adding 1 to 8. So 5, 9. If I have to write to 4 significant figures, so 1, 2, 3, and then I have to look for the fifth one, which is 7 again, which is more than, it is more than 5. So again, I'll have to add 1 to this place. So if I'm adding 1 here, 9 plus 1 is going to be 10. Again, carrying 1 here, 8 plus 1 is going to be 9. Okay, and then this is 9 plus 1, 10, carried 1, 8 plus 1, 9, 5 remains as it is, and this point and this 3. So my answer is 3.590. This is for 4 significant figures. Understood, all of you children? Do like, share, and subscribe if you have not. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.